Marvel sub Sony's Kraven the Hunter film is set before Kraven and Spider-Man's first meeting. It's about a young citizen's relationship with his gangster father, played by Russell Curry. And then here is Kraven the Hunter from the comics fighting Spider-Man again right there. Again right there. And there's Kraven the Hunter again right there. And here's his father right there. But yeah, please subscribe, like this video. Have a great night and see you guys. Bye.